Welcome to the channel. This video covers 3 ways to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. I will also show you how to take a long screenshot and give tips to troubleshoot palm swipe gesture screenshot. Let's get started. One of the easiest way to take a screenshot is using Edge Panel. To use this method, go to the Edge Panel by pulling this handle. Swipe through the boards and reach Tasks page. Here, you will get this Take Screenshots button. Tap on it. It will save the screenshot. Simple, right? To add a task page on your Edge panel, go to the Edge panel and tap Settings. Select the Tasks page from these available boards by tapping on it. You get this check mark which confirms the board is added. In the future, whenever you want to capture the screen, open the Edge panel and navigate to the Tasks page and tap on Take Screenshots. You get this toolbar through which you can take long screenshot, edit, or tag the screenshot. The palm swipe gesture is another way to take a screenshot on Galaxy S23 Ultra. To use this method, swipe your palm on the screen like this. You can swipe right to left or left to right. Make sure while you swipe your palm, keep the edge of your palm close to the screen. It will save the screenshot. If this method is not working, you can check whether this gesture is enabled in settings. For that, go to Settings and navigate to Advanced Features. Here, tap Motions and Gestures. Make sure Palm Swipe to Capture is on. Another check you can do is if you use the screen protector, go to Settings. Here, Display. Toggle on Touch Sensitivity. Now, you will be able to take the screenshot using the palm swipe gesture. A two-button combination method to take a screenshot is a good option if you want to take a screenshot of the lock screen. However, you can use this method on any page. To use this method, you need volume down and power button. You can find them on the right side of the device. Now, quickly press and release both of these buttons together. Holding these two buttons brings power menu instead of taking the screenshot. So, quickly press and release these two keys. It saves the screenshot to the gallery. A long or a scroll screenshot is a method to save multiple pages in one screenshot. So, let me show you how to do it. To start with, go to the page or an app you want to save the screenshot. For example, let me go to Play Store. Take a screenshot using any of the methods shown before. I will use Edge Panel method. You get this toolbar with this down arrow icon. Tap on it. It will take the scrolling screenshot. If you reach end of the page or stop tapping the long screenshot button, the screenshot will automatically save to the gallery. To access the taken screenshots, go to Gallery, then Albums. Here, Screenshots folder. You will find all the screenshots irrespective of the methods you have used. I hope you find this video on how to take a screenshot on Galaxy S23 Ultra helpful. If you have any questions or feedback, you can share it with me in the comment section. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel to get notified of new uploads.